1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144, 233, 377, 610, 987, 15, 97, 95, 84.
How? The eggs? They're done.
Thank you, Sonny.
Snake!
Oh. So, back from the dead?
I don't remember the sun being so flat.
Sorry. I'll dig in right away, Sonny. And would you make some for Snake, too?
Hey, none for me, Sonny. Gosh. How long was I out?
A whole day.
Someone saved my life.
Yeah, it could have been Meryl and her boys. Don't worry. They're doing fine.
Liquid got away.
You okay?
My body just seized up all of a sudden. This is normal. It's not my joints or muscles.
It looked like the PMC soldiers all went haywire en masse, too. I thought it might be a form of ADS, but I didn't detect any aberrations in the EM field. You were lucky. Some of those guys' hearts simply stopped.
She was there. Naomi was at Liquid's side. Otacon, did you see her?
No, but you're right. Naomi was there.
Found traces of her DNA in that syringe you were holding.
So it was Naomi. Why?
Here, let me show you something. Right after it all happened, I got a video mail from Naomi. It was sent to my old address.
Here you go.
Thanks, Sunny. They're delicious.
But you haven't even eaten any.
We grown-ups have to watch our caloric intake, you know. Oh, but thank you. I was looking for this.
You're not watching your nicotine intake.
Sunny! You really hurt her feelings.
Yeah. Why don't you teach her how to cook eggs then?
Oh, like I know how to cook. Hey, check this out. The data's been quarantined, no viruses. The voice print matches Naomi's, and I'm fairly confident the video isn't digitally synthesized either.
Snake, I'll make this quick. I'm in South America. I've been captured and forced to do research. It's Liquid. Liquid's goal is to seize control of SOP, the Sons of the Patriot system that controls the soldiers. To do that, he needs to analyze the nanomachine structure and find out how they communicate with one another. The nanomachines currently in use by militaries and PMCs are third generation. But their design is derived from that of the first generation. And the basic technology is still the same.
First generation?
I was the one who created the first generation. A nanomachine colony, part of which was Foxtie. 9 years ago, at Shadow Moses, I injected it into your body, Snake. The technology used in Foxtie was incorporated, inherited really, by SOP. That's why Liquid has me helping him hijack the system, because I know how Foxtie works. Found a loophole he can use to get into the system. Preparations for his insurrection are nearly complete. There's no time to waste. Snake, hurry!
Naomi sent her location data in a separate file.
Is that?
It's a type of encrypted data. Sunny decoded it for us. Remember now? This is data from the Soliton radar you used at Shadow Moses. I'm guessing Naomi wants us to know the message truly is from her. Sending the map data in Soliton radar format. Pretty clever. And Mei Ling's helping us out from Hawaii.
Data she sent was 4D sound data. I don't know how Soliton radar works, but all I had to do was change the audio data into video data. It was easy. This Naomi lady seems pretty cool.
It's Campbell.
Snake, as you recall, following the Shadow Moses incident 9 years ago, Naomi was detained by the authorities. But someone arranged for her escape.
Yeah, I hear they added that to my rap sheet too.
I suspect it was actually liquid. He must have taken her prisoner himself and forced her to do research at his facility in South America. Chances are, the location Naomi gave us is the site of Liquid's main base.
But there's no actual proof.
There's an ongoing skirmish between a new regime put into power by PMCs and a rebel army formed by remnants of the old one. The rebels have hired a small-scale local PMC of their own to stir things up. It's the quintessential example of a war economy market. The new regime is still in shambles, so it's really Pierre Ramamon, one of the PMCs under Outer Heaven control, that's calling the shots. You might say it's a perfect place for Liquid to make his haven.
Or it could be a trap.
True. But even so, the payoff would greatly aid our efforts.
I had Sunny trace the origin of Naomi's mail. The address is fake, but Sunny was able to track the message back through its proxies based on access date timestamps and data transfer volumes. Apparently, the message originated from a server in South America. I wouldn't exactly call it 100% credible, though.
Colonel, where's Meryl?
Well, I know she left the Middle East in pursuit of Liquid. I'm sure our sock is on to us by now. We can't chase that line too far.
Which leaves Naomi as our only lead.
I've secured you landing clearance at El Dorado International Airport. You'll be acting as a UN inspector.
South America. That's about 20 hours from here. Then what's the plan?
I'll arrange for them to get you a 4x4. The location Naomi gave us, the PMC's base, is in a mountainous region surrounded by forests. Use the 4x4 to get as close as possible to the PMC security perimeter. From there on, Snake, it'll be a solo sneaking mission.
Roy.
Thanks. The rebels are still pitched in battle against the PMCs. The commotion should help you slip into the facility unnoticed.
20 hours until we land. Got it. I'll have a look at the documents. Maybe I'll even have a smoke while I still can.
Patriots, you mean?
The data we got from Arsenal Gear was a load of crap. 12 founders who have all been dead for 100 years. Give me a break. We know they exist today. If the purpose of this battlefield control system is to control IDs, it fits in with their plans perfectly.
Seizing control of the world's ID systems and then using them to manipulate the economy and information flow. For the Patriots, that's the ultimate prize.
You might say the Patriots are the embodiment of the war economy.
Everything that Solidus feared 5 years ago, it's all come to pass.
The Patriots are trying to protect their power, their own interests, by controlling the digital flow of information.
Now, with the media and global opinion under complete control, not even the UN can stand up to them.
Then Liquid's insurrection is against them.
Exactly. It would seem as though Liquid has taken up Big Boss's cause. An age of persistent universal warfare. A world where mercenaries are free from domination. In a sense, the Outer Heaven Big Boss envisioned is already a living reality.
You mean the PMCs and their war business?
Right now, Liquid is a slave to the Patriots, forced to fight their proxy wars for them.
He must be dying to break free of their spell.
Beneath the surface, a new cold war is brewing between Liquid and the Patriots over who will survive.
And no matter who wins, the world has no future. Until we stop Liquid and destroy the system, we'll never be free.
Snake, what we call peace is an equilibrium kept in check by the war economy. Destroying the system means wiping out the information society, the end of modern civilization. Like it or not, we may have no choice but to protract the system.
Snake, here's what we know about the current battle. Rebel guerrilla units are advancing on the base of the government PMC troops. That base appears to be Liquid's safe house. According to Naomi's data, she's being held prisoner inside the compound.
That's where she is.
Assuming the data is correct. And one more thing.
What now?
The government PMC troops have been operating at high altitudes. We have reports that it's starting to upset the balance of the nanomachine control system.
Meaning?
Meaning the low blood oxygen content seems to have an effect on their nanomachines, giving them a slight edge in battle. Be careful.
Steer clear of altitude sickness. Got it.
No.